Can you read the name? That means that I am a kiss-stealing, wheeling-dealing, limousine-riding, jet-flying son of a gun that just happens to have been the World Wrestling Federation champion 2 times. And now, make room on the wall, because Bret Hart, as soon as you and I lock up 30 minutes, 40 minutes, maybe 50 minutes, it makes no difference. There goes the new sign, 3 times. Ric Flair, you know what? I'm used to being the champion. I'm used to all notoriety. I'm used to all the cash. I'm used to standing and profiling. But most of all, I'm used to being called champ. You get that label, you learn to live with it. And Bret Hart, you and no other man on the face of this earth will take away from me what's mine, and that is the WWF Championship. Woo!